where the D-Day Dodgers out in Italy. Always on the vino, always on the spree. Eighth Army scroungers and their tanks. We live in Rome among the Yanks. We are the D-Day Dodgers way out in Italy. We landed at Salerno, a holiday with pay. The Jerrys brought the bands out to greet us on the way. Showed us the sights and gave us tea. We all sang songs, the beer was free. To welcome D-Day Dodgers to sunny Italy. Naples and Cassino were taken in our stride. We didn't go to fight there, we just went for the ride. Anzio and Sangro were just names. We only went to look for dames. The artful D-Day Dodgers way out in Italy. On the way to Florence, we had a lovely time. We ran a bus to Rimini, right through the Gothic line. Soon to Bologna we will go, and after that we'll cross the Po. We'll still be D-Day dodging way out in Italy. Once we had a rumor that we were going home, back to dear old Blighty, never more to roam. Then someone said, in France you'll fight. We said, no fear, we'll just sit tight. The windy D-Day Dodgers way out in Italy. We hope the Second Army will soon get home on leave. After 6 months' service, it's time for their reprieve. But we can carry on out here another 2 or 3 more years. Contented D-Day Dodgers to stay in Italy. Dear Lady Astor, you think you know a lot, standing on a platform and talking Tommy rot. You England sweetheart and its pride, we think your mouth's too bleeding wide. That's from your D-Day Dodgers in far off Italy. Look around the mountains in the mud and rain. You'll find the scattered crosses, there's some which have no name. Heartbreak and toil and suffering gone. The boys beneath them slumber on. Those are the D-Day Dodgers who'll stay in Italy.